There are some examples of good practice. Most of them comes from individuals that accept the support, are not general, that means, are not a general system, but we have good practices, of course. We know that there are practices based on the peer support, support between people that feels the same. We have to introduce that in our practices. The expertise of the people that has lived the same experience must be put it in place. We need also involve all the stakeholders in the key decisions. We have to promote family counseling, where the person receives the feelings, the aims, the options proposed by family, neighbors, social workers of interest, not just the person and the guardian and the former guardian that now has to provide support, because sometimes the person is not aware of the consequences of some acts, because everybody that approaches them comes from a powerful position, and they don't trust people coming from the power, but they can trust people coming from the engagement, from the also the love. We have to try to ensure that the relations between supporters and persons are based on some kind of good feelings, not just because there is one paper written in the court. This change, there are some places where we can take part of it. There are some good projects, but just working in singular cases, and we have to try to take that cases and goes to the general system.